Showtime. A pod is tracking.
Oh, this is gonna be a quick fight.
Uzi 1-1, Uzi 2-1, now orbit India and call ready when able.
Action, ready.
Uzi 1-1, ready.
Uzi 1-2,
ready.
Pontiac 1-1, ready.
Pontiac
1-2, ready. Showtime copies all. The clock is running, and we are keeping score. Fight's on.
Pontiac 1-1, engaging that.
Contact bearing 071.18.
Two, cover me. To dodge it. No, to watch out.
Showtime copies kill. Uzi 1-2, relay from Showtime. You're dead, Uzi 1-2.
Let's see if I could drag these guys down. Two, cover me. Yeah, he's dead. Super dead. Oh, fuck, I'm out of flares. Well then, I am so fucking dead. Let's get this over with. Action, ready. Star, okay, dope. I just saw you. Oh, there you are. I got one.
Four, one, one. Relay from Showtime. Merged. You're dead. 4-1-1.
fuck is the other guy? Right behind me. You motherfucker. Eat this. Boom! Holy shit. I don't fucking believe it. See ya, bitch. Boom. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, I got a fire. Okay, thrust seems okay.
Lights, showtime. This exercise is completed. Lights RTP.
Temperatures don't seem to be spiking. Cabin pressure is steady. Gotta make it to the exit and then it'll count.
Loud and clear.
I think the fire's out. Rudder and elevators. The ailerons still work. Nav system still seems off. I think he took out my nav system. It's like my ass is going home sight alone. Pressure still seems good. Temperatures are still in the green. Wow, talk about the skin of my teeth.
Uzi 1-1, Uzi 2-1. We can fence out now.
Action, fence out. Please tell me I was recording that. Oh, good, I was. Action, check out.
Uzi 1, we are at the end of hole and are checking out.
11, Blackjack, contact. You are cleared course. Request you push Nemesis for RTB. Have a good day, sir.
Action copy.
One, copy.
Yeah, I think I lost stack in. Poly 2-7. I'll call it inbound at strike. But my nozzles, are they working? Yeah? Well, the nozzle indicators are working. Is fucked.
Oh,
screw you, man. I took out those last two all by myself. And killed both of them. No, my fault, my wingman sucks ass. Second shot. I wonder if radio works. Now let's see 1-1 inbound. Yeah, radio still works. Systems did I lose? Fucking broken.
Okay,
See, it looks like all you can do is just... in the event of a fire, just shut off the engine. Cutting off fuel to it. Damn, I got lucky. Put my head in the engine. Fuck. I don't know how the fuck I'm still alive. Well. You probably just sent a bunch of rounds through my vertical stab. Hello, Creech. Anybody on the ground? Doesn't look like it. I think my HSIs, or my attitude indicators fucked up. Both of them are. And the radar's showing fucked up. I guess I can't really pay attention to that. Shut up, there's no fire. I'm gonna turn you off. Go away. Okay, there's gas speak. Alright, station, you have disappointed me. This is better. I guess. Love stinks. Love stinks. One of these days, I gotta take Huey down. Check out the Lake Havasu area. See if there's anything down there. yeah. What's that rumbling? Rumbling is bad. There's probably just something loose back there. Thing it's VFR, I'll be kind of screwed. Alright. Not quite time for before landing checks. Launch altitude. 4,500 feet at apex. Keep slowing down. And gear coming down. Alright, doors. Barber pole open, good. Okay, how about that handoff? Thank you. Tower, UC, request landing. Gear flaps full. Too fast. Tower, UC 11, request landing. Pretty sure the sun saved my ass from getting a missile up the butt during that second fight. Greased it on. Shoot, please come out. Yeah, it feels like it deployed. Yep. Yay, I made it back alive. Thank you. Huh. See the Sidewinder bouncing. Say we're on the tarmac. That's cool. Man, I can't wait till that GTX 3080 Ti comes out. I'm actually have a decent frame rate around here. Chief, place the wheel chocks.